Hello.
Hello.
And we are
5HORSES.
Antonina is a bitch from USSR.
Antonina.
I am Elina Masing.
I am Jan Nanima. So, we're graduates of Tallinn Ballet School.
We have two songs. One is Antonina. It's about woman who is living in USSR society, who has to face all the strict rules every day.
So this song is about her life in Soviet Russia.
Yes, or not in Soviet Russia,
yeah.
Just in Soviet.
But yeah.
I think we should say that our songs are really symbolic.
People don't think and people don't care, nightmare.
Yes.
Yes.
And the second song is called Canada.
Our next song is called Canada.
It's about politics. And we were inspired from one politician. Because he told that people who don't agree or like who are against new rules in Estonia should move to Canada, and we think it's like horrible idea to run away from problems.
And we have to solve it.
And so we made this ironic song, which...
Oh, it says like...
No memory.
Low power mode. Oh, now it's going to continue.
Thank you very, very much.
We love you.
Yes. Oh my God.
That was horrible.